Yahoo! Morning, hot dog man.
Morning, Clarence.
Morning, policeman.
How you doing, Clarence?
Morning, milkman.
Heya, Clarence.
Hi, skipping girl.
Newspapers for 50 cents.
So, what are you selling out here then?
I just told you, kid, I'm selling newspapers. Heyo!
Free fish from 1 to 2 p.m.? What time is it?
You got 2 minutes! Hey, bird's gotta work.
Uh-oh! Oh no, no! Yippee! Free goldfish! Uh-oh. One free goldfish, my good sir.
Hello.
Good afternoon.
Can you tell me what we are doing today?
Yes, certainly. We are recording at an interview in a noisy location.
Why a noisy location?
To show we can select the right equipment for the job.
What equipment are you using today?
Specifically, a dynamic mic like this one. It is not very responsive, so you have to hold it close to your mouth to make it work. This cuts out ambient noise surrounding you.
Where would this be used?
Interviews, at live sporting or music events rely on dynamic mics in order to be heard.
That was most informative. Thank you very much.
Hello.
Yeah, good afternoon.
Can you tell me what we are doing today?
Yes, certainly we are recording an interview in a noisy location.
Why a noisy location?
To show we can select the right equipment for the job.
What equipment are you using?
Especially a dynamic mic like this one. It is not very responsive, so you have to hold it close to you, to your mouth to make it work. This cuts out of ambient noise surrounding you.
What would this be used then?
Music events, rally or dynamic mic is ordered to be heard.
That was most informative, thank you.
Right, hello.
Good afternoon.
Can you tell me what are we doing? What are we doing today?
Yeah, we're recording dialogue on location.
And what are we using to do that?
We're using a single shotgun mic for both people talking.
Shotgun mic, what's that, yeah?
It's a special type of condenser mic, sometimes known as a boom mic.
The wireless type of mic.
It's exceptionally sensitive, but really directional, meaning it focuses only on your sound source if you point it correctly. It needs power to work, it's lightweight and rugged.
That was most informative, thank you.
You're welcome.